What's up, guys? This is Brick Customs, and today I have a haul, but not huge haul. So yeah, this will be a haul for my Starkiller base mock, which will be starting up tomorrow. And we will be planning and building a few things, and then we will have another package that will order that one, and that'll all be great. So yeah, so let's start with the first package, guys. So here we have the first package. It's a little open because it was damaged and I had to open it. So yeah. And I suggest you check out this link, the store down below. I actually got this from Brick Owl. It's a site, and you can find parts easier there. Reusable bags, I guess. Yeah, this one. I believe I ordered 80 of these, from the looks of it, yeah. Then we have this. Another one of the flame troopers, three flame troopers, and two of these plates. So yeah. Then we have another one, and the last one would be this. So next package. Here's the next package. I have Brick fans, if you want to check them out. They're a really great, yeah. Here we have the parts. Not that many, but yeah, that's all we needed. Here we have two of these. Two slopes. Three of these. A lot of these. These banners for the four banners, three Kyles, a cape thing, I guess, and some of these for the turret. So that's all for this. So yeah, on to the next package, guys. Here's the other package. This I just opened this and the other one too. So if you're wondering, yeah. Here's some of the big packages. And this is what we wanted. Here is, let me just bring this down a little. Here is, we have plates, these, and these. Yeah. So yeah. So yeah. And we have, we have this, and we have these clips finally, and some of these for the snow speeder. Finally, we have this, a joy that I always wanted, but it came with the X-Wing that just came out, and we have two of these for a custom figure I am making. So yeah. On to the biggest and last package. And this is the biggest package of them all. And here we have a lot of parts and a card. So go check out Brick Door. I've ordered from them before. It is a great store, so yeah. We have a lot of brackets. So let's review what we got. We got, these. I believe we have, I believe we have 32. There's the mix-up parts, which every store has, maybe, I don't know. Then we have these for the mock. A few of these. We have this. We have these. We have tons of these. I believe I ordered 80 of these. Or maybe 60 of these. We have some of these. 20 of these. And I will be ordering some more. The other store items are cheaper, so I just bought this. A few of these and the other one. And we have, I believe, 40 of these. We have 10 of these, I guess. And finally, we have some bars and clips. And stuff. So, yeah. So, guys, here's the overview of everything we ordered. And my minifigs. If you want to count this as a minifig, we have these. And 3 of these. And this came with the backpack too, and here was the flames I bought earlier. This is for this, and I just love how he packed this. I just love it, and so yeah. And the other store, which reused the bags, I'm very surprised. Okay, this is a really great way to do. And these are great. We'll stay in the same bag, and these will get removed from this bag. I don't know what I'm talking about. So yeah, we have some too slow, some of those. And so yeah, and check out Brick Door on Brick Owl. And yeah, I'll try to link him down below. So yeah. So guys, this is it for this video. And peace out.